Hey guys, so here we are gonna see the question, the problem, which is based on the double integral, and we are gonna evaluate that double integral. So here we have integration from 0 to 1, and the other integration is from 0 to root 1 plus x square, and the function is 1 upon 1 plus x square plus y square with respect to y and x. Now the question is how to evaluate this integration, because whenever we have double or triple integral, we first have to decide the order of integration. So the question is, should we integrate with respect to y first and then with respect to x, or with respect to x first and then with respect to y? So guys, let's start. So for that, I'll consider this given integral as I. So now guys, let's see the limit. So here the limit of this integration is constant, whereas this limit is function of x. So guys, we have seen the three cases in the previous video. I'll show you it once again. So here, if you'll see the case number one, so it says whenever we have function of x as limit, then we say that it is the limit for y, or this is the value of y, and we consider this constant as value of x. So since here we have function of x, we will say that it is value of y. So y is from 0 to root of 1 plus x square, so this remaining value is for x. So now, since we have this integration or this value for y, we will integrate with respect to y first and then with respect to x. So here we already have with respect to y value. So let's start. So to integrate with respect to y, I will treat this 1 plus x square constant. So this looks like a formula of integration of 1 upon a square plus x square, which is 1 by a tan inverse x upon a. So here this will treat, this will work as a square. So here the value of a is square root of 1 plus x square. So here I'll rewrite this term as I equal to integration from 0 to 1, integration from 0 to root of 1 plus x square, 1 by square root of 1 plus x square, the whole square plus y square dy dx. Now guys, let's evaluate the integration. So here we'll get integration from 0 to 1, and this is nothing but 1 upon square root of 1 plus x square into tan inverse of y upon square root of 1 plus x square. And guys, this is from 0 to square root of 1 plus x square. So here we have evaluated with respect to y, so this dx will remain as it is. Now, since this limit is the value of y, we'll change the value of y with the upper and lower limit. So we will get this 1 upon root of 1 plus x square as it is, and when we'll substitute the upper limit, we'll get root of 1 plus x square upon root of 1 plus x square cancelled. So tan inverse of 1, that is pi upon 4, and when we'll put 0, we'll get tan inverse of 0 as 0. So in short, we are getting here pi by 4 minus 0, which is pi by 4. So here I say that I is equal to integration from 0 to 1, 1 upon square root of 1 plus x square, and here pi by 4 minus 0, that is pi by 4 into dx. Now, let's take this pi by 4, which is constant, and let's take it outside. So, pi by 4 outside, integration from 0 to 1. And this is 1 by square root of x square plus 1 dx. So now, the integration of this term by the formula of integration is log mod x plus square root of x square plus a square, that is 1 over here, this pi by 4 as it is, and the limit is from 0 to 1. Now, when we'll substitute the upper limit, we'll get 1 over here plus 1 square, that is 1 plus 1, 2, that is square root of 2. So here we'll get pi upon 4 log of 1 plus root 2. And when we'll substitute the lower limit, that is 0, here we will get 0, and this will become 0 plus 1, that is 1, and log of 1 is again 0. So we'll get the second term as 0. So in short, guys, we got the value of integration as pi by 4 log of 1 plus root 2. So here we have evaluated the integral, or I would say we have evaluated the double integral by using the order, and we have learned that how to use or how to change the order as per the limits. So guys, here I stop, and I know that you like this video and you want to learn more videos on double integration. So I would tell you that you can do that by logging to ekeeda.com, and you will get all the videos of double integration and the other concepts of engineering mathematics at one place. So see you in the next video. Thank you very much.